love jihadis are sneaky. They are experts at love. They can adore you even if you insist on hating them. 2017 में नताशा बदवार लिखती हैं कि लव जिहादी प्यार के प्रोफेसर होते हैं। जब आप उनसे नफरत कर रहे होते हैं, तब भी वो आपको प्यार कर सकते हैं। नताशा लिखती हैं कि प्यार से नफरत की जाने लगी है और नफरत से मोहब्बत।
We ache to belong to places, but it is always people who make us belong. When they are gone, the place doesn't recognize us anymore. We have to build relationships from scratch again. Ammi and I both love the same man. This is our bond of solidarity. Her family is my family. Ammi was the home I was trying to give my children. She was the wellspring at which we replenish ourselves. Here is a book that is unafraid of admitting that the self exists in multiples. It reminds us that if you take all the big world issues and run them through a sieve, what you're left with is the smallest of all units, the family.
ये किताब आपको उस हिंदुस्तान में ले जाती है जिसे हम सब चाहते हैं कि एक परिवार की तरह खूबसूरत हो जाए, जिसके बीच इतनी बेचैनियाँ भर दी गई हैं कि उसे कम करने के पास हमारे साथ पास अब शब्द नहीं है मोहब्बत के, उसके तनावों को कम करने के लिए हमारे पास कोई मेटाफर नहीं है, हर समय एक डायलॉग है, हर समय एक झगड़ा है और हर समय एक तू तू मैं मैं है।
So many people are saying how the book helped them. It also helped us because the book talks about so many problems we go through, I go through, and we don't always find solutions. We still look for solutions. Sometimes we want people to notice, sometimes we think our parents aren't noticing, we don't know how to make them notice, and then a column comes out and we realize they've noticed, you know, they see.
So it's not safe to be a woman in the city, it's not okay to be a Muslim in India, and you know, here are these little girls who are going to be women, who are going to have a Muslim identity. You know, they're asked questions in school, are you a Hindu or a Muslim? Why is your mother's name Natasha Badhwar? Why is your name Beg? So they have learned to give answers. And the other thing we did was we did not feel that we had to give a one word answer. That we, you know, we felt that we can give an essay type answer, and that's what they do. You know, so, and that's what they do. So meri nani Diwali aise manati hain, meri dadi Eid aise manati hain, meri pupu ye karti hain, meri Karachi wali cousin aise bolti hai. They must know that they can talk like this, and they must know that there is no shame, that we will not internalize the shame that is being thrust upon us for having made a choice that is not conducive with the times as they are now. And we are going to change the narrative.